from Seattle. Flail wants to know, do you prefer import or muscle cars?
I love muscle cars. Actually, my car I want to get this year is a 79 Pontiac Trans Am. That's a kind of different car. I was actually watching Billy Madison the other day. You guys know that movie?
Yeah.
And he drives up in a 79 Pontiac Trans Am. It's so awesome. That's a car. So, yeah, I definitely want to get a 79 Pontiac Trans Am.
Michelle from Denmark.
Are you in here, Michelle?
Over here.
Here's Michelle.
Hello.
Well, since Michelle is all the way from Denmark, she wants to know, where's the furthest place you've ever traveled?
The furthest place I've ever been to was Australia. That was a really long flight. Oh, no, actually, sorry. The furthest place I've ever been to was Thailand. That was really long. That was an 18-hour flight.
Wow. Okay.
It was really fun, but I mean, it was really cool when you fly on the plane. So for that long, they actually had a little trays to pop out. You can play video games, and you can watch movies. And it's really neat. I actually went to Australia recently. They have a really good game system, so I was really excited. I was like, oh, this is gonna be an awesome plane flying. I can play video games for 15 hours.
What do your friends and family think about you being in the Twilight Zone?
I think my friends think it's cool, you know, they're relaxed. All my friends are pretty relaxed. It just seems neat that I'm doing what I like to do. You know what I mean? I get to play music, I get to act. They're really proud of me. Especially my family. My family's really proud of me, too. That I can do this and meet all you guys, and that's really cool. So thank you so much for coming out and making my business.
Right here.
Alright.
It's Tao.
Kale wants to know if you have any hidden talents, and if you do, can you please show us?
Cool. Ooh, hidden talents? I don't have a yo-yo with me right now. Yeah, I did yo-yo. Hidden talents. I don't know, everyone like knows my hidden talents a lot. I did a flip yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not his favorite. He said, I don't think you're my favorite right now when I asked him that or something. I don't know.
This question is anonymous, but somebody wants to know, what is it like coming into an established movie franchise like the Twilight Saga?
That's really cool. I'm just really happy to be part of something that's so famous and so big. It's really nice to be able to walk into a project that's already established, and you don't have to worry about people wanting to see it, you know what I mean? I'm really excited. I'm really happy to be part of it.
What is your dream role or project?
Oh yeah, I answered this one the other day. To play Freddy Krueger, that'd be like the most awesome. That'd be like the oh yeah, I can't even imagine for that. If I did, that'd be cool.
Alright, we have another no-name question, and they want to know, can you tell us a little bit about how you got into your music?
How I got into music? Actually, I started out doing stunts. My dad's a stunt coordinator, so I started doing stunts, and I slowly just started getting into music. I was actually at a skateboard shop one day, and saw a guitar in the back, and I was like, oh, that looks really cool, so I asked if he taught guitar, I just got a guitar for Christmas, and an ACDC CD, so I was really ready to go, to learn how to play. And so he taught me, he worked at the skateboard shop, I just learned in the back there, and I've been playing for like 6 years, so it's really fun. I've been playing drums for 6 years also. And it's really nice to go home and play guitar or back on the drums. And it's really cool. Just get all your energy. But it's fun.